Daddy.
Am I a good person? What's in here?
No, no, no. What's in here? And here's this guy, you know, shoving their fucking balls in the camera, who's probably on Facebook or something. That is a real hero right there. See? I think user 79826984 summarized it perfectly when she said, handsome guy. All right, a lot happened. Our TikTok hero, Esmer, gets on his hands and knees to save her, which is a little weird because that's also how we would make people even harder, is by getting on our hands and knees. I think people like broke their arms. She braces against him, she is saved. He brings the child, who's on his phone, of course. What are you doing on that thing? And Esmer smashes the phone and then walks away in slow-mo, baby. Look at that. I guess the lesson here is, whose fucking kid is this? Broken phones all over the ground, just everywhere. And all the children are alive and thriving and not getting hit by cars. I wouldn't expect anything else from a literal superhero. Phone bad. Pay attention to family. Is there anything here about not saving children? Let's see. You got stabbed in front of a child. Dark comedy. And now that you're dead, you scarred him for life. When she was dropping the injured guy, like the worst person on the planet. Ha! Yeah, that'll teach you to fake a pregnancy. I love it. I think it's a fantastic device. And I love it. No more goofing off! Damn it! Enjoy your piss chips, lady. Anyways, let's keep watching. I don't know why that's always like a little bit embarrassing, you know? It's always a little bit embarrassing to have like proof that I saw myself doing some cool stuff. In most cases, people are behind the camera like,
nice, looks good.
Not anymore. Now they're the loser. Even if it means you get a way better park bench. That's where all the beta males at the park sit.
Let's see what the comments think about the piss.
Dill pickle flavored. You can't joke about piss or what it tastes like.
Oh, it tastes like piss.